Choctaw Nation leaders recently sent a letter of opposition to a federal agency about a proposed hydropower project in Pushmataha County. News 12's Olivia Thompson spoke with the Choctaw Nation about their concerns.
The Southeast Oklahoma Power Corporation, or SEOPC, is proposing a hydroelectric project using moving water as a renewable energy source to generate electricity with a transmission line that will run south to Paris, Texas. The Choctaw Nation Senior Director of Environmental Protection explains why tribal members are opposed, saying it's not sustainable.
More of a utilization of our natural resources, using those, generating a product, and then exporting it out of the reservation.
Baker says the large supply of water it takes to run the plant is one of many reasons this tribal land is a hot spot. The SEOPC says in a statement that the desired site has a high efficiency of approximately 80% because it's next to the Kiamichi River and is optimal to fill the upper and lower reservoirs. Within the river, a species lives, used in tools and to make pottery.
Mussels have always been important to the Choctaw people.
The SEOPC predicts environmental impacts will be low, with piping underground and the water supply being recycled. Choctaw's concerns are grounded in the preservation of their land and beyond.
There's environmental concerns, resource concerns, and archaeological concerns due to Native American remains in the area, and this is a very sacred area to us.
Reasons the Choctaw Nation isn't willing to just go with the flow. For now, the SEOPC says the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission is planning a scoping meeting for early August to help them conform to existing laws and regulations. In Durant, Olivia Thompson, News 12.